Evening, everybody. Well, by the time that you see this, it'll be morning or afternoon or whatever it is. That you're having. Anyway, if you're watching this, Sam, aka Sheila, I don't know which name to call you, happy birthday, and many, many more. I don't know, I guess when I look for the definition of decent people and real friendship, it's like I look to you for that. Well, not to say that all my other friends are bad, just you're probably the one that kept it the most real with me and one of the people who had a hand in saving my life, so I can't thank you enough. And may you live 1,000,000 years, yeah? But anyway, yes, happy birthday, lady. In the meantime, let's go on a night tour. I'm one of those weird, shy people who don't go and check the mailbox until everybody's gone to bed. My goodness,
the elevator is working. I can't believe it. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hope nobody's downstairs. That's always awkward. But then again, everybody here is kind of crazy, so what's the use of little old me carrying around a camera talking to it? Exactly. And by the end of the week, this will all be covered in mold. Anyway, let's go, let's go, let's go. Well, for a minute there, I thought there was somebody following me. Ah, nobody's downstairs. Thank goodness. Uh-oh, the library wants their shit back, and they want it back now. Nope, Cox Cable can go to hell. Trader Joe's! Alright. Hello, Trader Joe's. It was about time that we got one in Gainesville. All the students now. Would they ever have one on anywhere east of where I live? Probably not. So yes. Did I mention that it's hot? No, I haven't. Well, yes. It's fucking hot. Please don't let anybody be in the hallway. That's so awkward and annoying. Ooh, organic mango lemonade. Hmm. There's always something interesting about the city at nighttime. Anyway. Okay. Back to my humble abode. Oh, what's a relief. Whoops. I'm going to enjoy my Trader Joe's. It isn't like I'll be able to go across town to buy any of this, but... Ooh. Cheddar and horseradish chips. Oh my god, that sounds delicious. Turkish apricots. Baby, if you're watching this, it's like I just wish that you could like come here and we can like go shopping. This place is so awesome. All this stuff is like right up your alley. I think you'd love it. So, to bed I go. Yeah, I forced myself to sleep. But anyway, that concludes my little night tour. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. And I will see you guys on the next go around and around and around.